In this video, I'm gonna show you how to change camera angle in cities skylines. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow my steps. So, first of all, you need to open your game. With the game opened, you'll be able to see the game home screen right here. And you can check continue game, new game, loads game, tools, and much more. But we just want to know how to change camera angle in Cities Skylines. If you want to do that, you just need to join the game you want. You can continue your game, create your own, or load one game. So you can choose that. After choosing your game, you'll be able to see your game right here in your screen. So, if you just want to know, you can check there's no option right here to change your camera angle in the bar right here. So, there is no option to do that, because you can do that by using the simple way of your mouse. You need to click in the scroll of your mouse to change the angle, and if you roll your scroll, you'll be able to make a zoom or not. So, as you can see, I changed the angle and did a zoom. So, if you want to change your angle, you can just hold the scroll of your mouse and click to the right side, swipe to the right side or left side to change the angle. Also, if you roll your scroll, you'll be able to make the zoom. So, until the moment I'm recording this video, that's the only way to do that. That's how it works. I hope I helped you in how to change camera angle in Cities Skylines. If this video helped you, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more useful tips. Thank you for watching.